Hello, this week in this video I am going to work on converting BTC to USD in PHP. Let's see how we can do it in PHP. Here I am using XAMPP server. I am on htdocs and created this scripts directory. And if you have seen the previous videos, that is USD to INR and INR to USD, you already know. And I am creating a new file. I'll save it as BTC to USD.php. And here I am going to use blockchain API ticker. Here is a page for getting exchange rates API, and here we can use this blockchain info ticker, or we can use this. If you have followed my other videos, you can use this and you can get all these conversions for other currencies, or if you want only one currency conversion, you can use this directly with a simple single line statement. I am going to do it. PHP echo file get contents and the URL. That's it. Now we should see this BTC in BTC value. Localhost slash scripts BTC to USD dot PHP. Here is a BTC conversion for USD. From USD to BTC conversion. Let's check it in Google. That's correct. 0.063. Here is a value. With a single line, using file get contents, we can convert it into BTC value for this USD. $500 into BTC. And if you want, you can update it with a different currency. I'm going to do CAD. Just update it with CAD. Now we should see updated value. Let's change it here. CAD. 0.049. 0.048. That's correct. And if we use wrong, it will be around 0.049. And if you want to use different methods like curl, you can access my previous codes. Just using it till here. Commenting this statement, copy this URL. Now we should see the response. This is the response. Or else using this sticker, we can get entire response and we can use it. Here I am using this blockchain info ticker. Here is a response and we can use this. And it's better to go with this one, this statement. We'll get the exact value. And if you want to get it in multiple currencies, use this sticker or use multiple statements by passing the currency and the value to this URL. And also, you can get the BTC to other currency conversion from this API also. You can just check this API for the BTC conversion rates. Thanks for watching my video. Do subscribe to my channel.